The past year, I've been working on an exhibition in 2017 that is actually focusing on pre-submitted commission art works. I created art works to explore these techniques to trigger my own work for the community. So next year's theme, is all the new art pieces, the theme of the museum show. All the artists are related to one of them. It's of course perspective, population, and insertion of humor as a distinct part of art. And over this past year, I've been working with many artists, new artists, and one specific artist that I'll be talking about today is who plays the name is Jeannie Ann. Because all the art is based on how the illusion and perspective, we look at every aspect of the art system and the way in which the artwork shown at the moment has to work, it has a clear view of psychology. The artwork is actually by my artist. She posted a piece of artwork that is considered an anchor. An anchor is actually a pre-wall and I'm sure you can imagine what is what the concept is. And if you believe it's only it's a dream, the walls are not in the space. There some are long walls, some are short walls. And then the viewers are standing in it and have to look through a viewfinder, to see it in perfect alignment. And create that perfect alignment that creates this large and small scale. It's extremely fun. I would like to say, Lucas, we have made some work on your staff, right? That's, and this is the rear of the building, right? What about skateboards? What about security? What about the wall? So, yeah, that's not to say you shouldn't ask these questions, but Lucas is being forced to think through all these things, certainly. And given the experience of Greenway Art, of the history of thinking about art and all those spaces and what it means in terms of all of those. You can see that you can also have a great podcast program that started 2 years ago, which is about to individuals that are out there and stay with it, look at what's going on, and we move along, we move along. We know this is going to be here, we know this is going to be here, we need to get there, take their wedding photos or their transcription photos and so forth. So we're working to figure out how we're going to work with the community that can kind of extend its hours. Currently, they are.
Did you say how much it's going to cost and who's going to pay for it?
Everything we do is privately funded. There's no public funding that goes into conservatory grants. We're applying for our partners in America, and we're applying for our partners in America, that's the only money that's available for the grant process. We are applying for grants in the community and other grant programs, but for the most part, we're receiving private support for all the education. And thank you for that. You're going to photograph without a picture.
You will?
The question is also about what exactly.